Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to add a background image to Visual Studio Code. As you can see, my Visual Studio Code is open. It is the latest version of Visual Studio Code 2022 edition. And I have opened a C# project here. You can see some C# code here. So now you can see that it has a black background. So if you want to change the background to an image, where you can set the opacity, so it will be very good, right? That is what I'm going to show you, how you can add an image and then you can add the transparency level of that image. Okay, you can make it very transparent or you can make it opaque. There are a lot of extensions available in the market which will allow you to do it easily. One of the extensions I found pretty cool is this one called as wallpaper settings. So here you can see that this I have installed this wallpaper settings extension. You can just search for it, wallpaper settings, okay, like this in the search window, and it will come up on top. It will come up on the top, and this is the this is the author of this, and you can see the downloads. And then install it. Okay, click on install button, it will get installed on your Visual Studio. So once it is installed, what you need to do is you have to go here, view, command palette, and here you can see wallpaper setting. So select this, and then it will give you some options what you want to do. So there are four options here. So what I want to do is set up an image, right? So click on setup an image and then click on this folder icon, so it, and then go to the folder where you have your image. So in my case, the image is in downloads folder, and I'll just click on this, and then the next step is it will ask you to set the opacity. So I will go with the default, which is 0.75, okay, and hit enter. Once you do that, it will ask you to restart Visual Studio Code. You can click on that yes button, or else you can manually restart it. Okay, so I am now going to do it manually. So I will close Visual Studio and then reopen it. So now my Visual Studio Code is going to be reopened. So I have just clicked on that Visual Studio Code icon, and now you can see something is happening in the background. So now the Visual Studio Code is open, and you can see this nice picture in the background. So that is what I have selected. It is in my downloads folder. So this is the one. So you can see this is the image, and I have set this image as a background for my Visual Studio Code. So now you can go ahead and you can write your code, and whatever you write, so the image is in the background. Yeah. So that's about this tutorial. Please post your comments, and if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to like this video. Thanks a lot for watching.